TMO Online Television, its associates and affiliates may not be liable for views expressed on this show. Viewer discretion advised.
In 2014, I was President Museveni's spokesperson, and I realized, I landed on the information that Ugandans were being killed in hospitals and their organs exported. The hatred you have planted in this country. Most of these people, I saw them in poverty. That's why I'm arrogant. Super arrogant. I don't respect Ruaboga at all. Whenever I see Ruaboga, arrogant. Ghana is saying, yes, it is. I laugh at him. I saw him, a pauper. How can you say that you can graduate from a getty man to a president? Ishe. From Uganda, once you see Ishe, the gods have said to me, If I get a chance of grabbing you, let us sing and I'm lifting the net, whoever's over the wind. Obama said, not to eat. I told the president. The president summoned him to set out. Why don't you meet these people? Namugamba Valet. If you want to see, to be an eyewitness in the matter case, Valet. Even today, if I meet Mwenda or to Mwebas in a rift, the rift will vomit your corpus. Mwenda, when I grab you. Kendi kakwata wendi kasaba katonda waffe sababu linaku tusikane mu lifuti ne tumwebaza obaka akasajja omwatirewo munne mbalageko kajja gwedalu kajja kulya kasasiro kajja kufulumya magotsi nga kalamu kiruot nga kakyali kalamu if you see kamwe joka njoka kufulumya magotsi akakasajja kamwenda mbuka nali ngenda kuta wabonera watono nguyimbire yakayimba tuguyimba
esebu
enyonyi ejja ne balola nyonyi ejja ne balola ejja ne balola enyonyi ejja ne balola batemba ni balira
Mbalamusizaako nnyo menajemusi nziro kubanga mulaba TM Online Television beebaza gye mutuusaako engalira mwebale kutuwagira. Nga tugwekerera okumalako omwaka mutabani wa Mole Namatovu Mirundi Joseph Tamale Mirundi Senior tutandise n'akayimba ako ke yalonchinze naye nga twebaza nnyo mwenna abalabye TM Online Television. Ebitono tuno byenkulazeeko mbijje ku bingi bye tugenda okubanga tulaba naye njagala nga situnaba kubitandika mbabuulire. Abayizi mwenna abama university n'abatali wa ma university, abakozi b'emirimu egiri professional ba engineer ba architects ba graphic editors, namwe mwenna ba 3D animators n'abasigadde abeetaaga laptops oba computers eziri ku mutendera ogusavinga ebyo bye mwetaaga, mbazigira Digital Edge Computers ku Sun City Arcade near Fido Dido. Digital Edge Computers yedduka lya computer edisinga okuleeta computer eziri ku mutindo ate naddala ezo eziri mu generations eziriko. Okutandikira ku generation ey'omusanvu, ey'omunaana, ey'omwenda, ey'ekkumi buli kika kya computer gye kiri naddala ez'ekika kya laptops, tablets n'ebika ebirala. Ojja kusobola okubagula ku computer egenda okukubira omulimu guterere bulungi ogutuusize mu buddo ofuna kasente kubanga mashini ekukkiriza okubanga okuderivalinga mu kadde akatuufu. Kakati ng'ogyeko ekyokuguza abasobola n'ogisavisinga basobola n'okuwa parts ate nga n'ekirala bubanga wabagulako osobola okuddayo ne wapugradinga ng'emirimu gyeyongedde olw'obukulu bwa ssente z'oba ofunamu. Kakati Susan City Arcade ni ya Fido Dido kujja okubanga ogenda kisingako okutambula nga okubye essimu so kebere namba z'amasimu eziri okujja bakubira balina ne branches endala naye nsinga kubagamba ku Sun City w'ojja okusinziira okufuna byonna byoyagala Digital Edge yesinga kompyuta esinga obulungi. Tojja kubanga omalako omwaka nga tozimbye abasikautu kkiriza abakuzimbira ennyumba. abaskautu abaino obukugumu okuzimba obwobuyiyo obusembayo beba Stone Roofing and Construction Company Limited abono basangibwa eri wakiso ku kisaawe kya Municipal Council ye Nansana wowetera n'obuza wa ku kisaawe ojja kuboba kubira ku namba z'amasimu naye nga nkulayirira basobola n'okuguza ettaka eritali konkayana obokubeererawo ng'ogula ettaka mwe bamu abali e Bulaaya abakakala by'emirimu ate bebamala obukugu bwabwe buli mu kuzimba okuyiiya okukekereza ate okusingayo okubeera okulungi kakati aba Stone Roofing and Construction Company ye kampuni kyasinza amazima mu kuzimbira naddala mu abatali wabali e Bulaaya musobola okubakozesa bajja kuba bapazimbira mbazigidde tonsasula wabula Stone Roofing wesige bwesigwa bwenkuwadde buno besige bajja kuba bakolera omulimu ogusembayo obulungi buli wakusatu mugende wa mama mukisa kisasukula mbiro kasana zoni abalemereddwa okutambuza emirimu mama mukisa jabana azekyogo yatongozza olunaku olwokusatu nga lwokunaalizaako ekyogo tubeetondera emabegaawo ennamba z'amasimu ze mbadde mulayo za maama mukisa twagisobyamu nga ba graphic editors batyemu tukyetondera kakati ennamba gy'olabaawo gyo gy'okkubako ogende wa maama mukisa mukisasukulambiro olunaku olwokusatu onaaba ekyogo ajjanjaba endwadde nnyingi naye olwaliro kyensazeewo bagamba olwakusatu lutongozeddwa olw'okunaaba ekyogo kale temukyerabira ekyo kaŋŋende wa muzeyita amala emirundi tutandike program y'olwaleero
muzeyi gyebaliko ssebo
kale
abantu bakwebaza bagamba wayogera ku nsonga za organisi
yes
kati tuwulira tteeka
naye tewali tteeka this is the reason why I've decided to make this statement in English. One, in 2014, I was President Museveni's spokesperson, and I realized, I landed on the information that Ugandans were being killed in hospitals and their organs exported. I wrote a brief to the president that was intercepted by Nakalem. I don't know how Nakalem became a PPS. Oh, akakaza kari katunda Nakalem yali atunda mere. Katunda mere mu kantini za maje. Oba yali kira ako bani. Nakalwanyi sabuli muntu. Paka luka nerega. Buri nereze munja mukuba. Kakati, after knowing that I had written a brief to the president that was intercepted by Nakalima. They connived. At that time there was a fellowship. Fellowship was who is who in Uganda except Museveni and Muhoozi. The rest were members of the fellowship. But the problem of the fellowship was to steal from government. Anybody who resisted in government, the hatred you have planted in this country, the hatred, whenever I see my mother limping, what do I get from you? You chase me away. Advisor. 1.7. I was going to kill Tumwebaz. Tumwebaz is a survivor. He's a cow in a war. Bent to enjoy him. Single for the Wakajiji Kevas. Maggots would be feeding on him. Nothing in a back of Sajakumpa. Bent to drink of Bobo Suti. Kapam Guap. Kagamba. When the president, I met the president. You see, I had abandoned the office for 2 months. Nalimba Dusim Nakalema. Omuko, Duavogo, Ajoga abantu ani abantu kumitwe. Duavogo, go when the Nabango in Negato Zarumo. Most of these guys show them in poverty. That's why I'm arrogant. Super arrogant. Duavogo, I don't respect Duavogo at all. Whenever I see Duavogo, arrogant, Ghana is saying, yes, he is. I laugh at him. I saw him, a pauper. How can you say that you can graduate from a getting mad to a president? He said, to a Muganda once you see Ishe, the gods have said no. Tashovola, Bamu Wabogo de Bamutio, Bakuba Wabogo de Bamuasomutu. Kagati, Gabuga de Bokuna Ving, Gabugamba, Bukonvika, Tree, Bakuka Munda, never believe a dikasaja gwe. You will pay. No kwe no butu kwajokolo de we wutio butu kwajokolo de I will deal with you.
Mm-hmm.
Kasaja gwe. Kaine twe. And that boy is the most dangerous.
Mm.
Is the most dangerous. Singwana you can't do a funzach. Mbamu funzachi akukika singa. Kabi, kajoze, kaita kachitala, kakakasajia magezi mutwe. Akakasajia tikaina magezi, utuwa yote, nalinka bianga nkasinga mseveni wali. Hayati grabbed him. Baku singe nkaso mutwe. Kwa yali afuruma, kafuruma ya mugumu. Up to today, I'm looking for him. I'm looking for an opportunity where we meet somewhere or in a lift or where. Nkakwati. So this cowboy fabricated the tape against me. I explained to the president, You're here. No, what to walk? Mwendo. When I grab you, Kendi Kakwata went. Kasaba Katunda. A waffle is probably enough. To seek a memory foot in the two weavers, Obaka Kasaja, Omati the woman, Mbarageko, Nain to Yokon, Nakano, Nakanyan Yomotoka from poverty, stinking poverty. To weavers comes from stinking poverty. I have no respect for him.
I see.
Even me, I graduated from at least my family is not comparable to weavers' family. Not at all.
I see.
That's why they are primitive. The primitive people, they have dialogism. Nikanyenyentwe. Katibugera boko na ifinga. President bwamugamba. They fabricated a 2 hour tape against me. Abusing himself in, you remember, 2014. We are about to vote in 2016. But these were, Tumwebaze was a supporter of Mbabazi. Tumwebaze influenced the circle of other DCs that were committed to Museveni. I laugh at Museveni. I'm going to destroy these boys. Nienda buba kubira. Katonda tuyambe butemba nyonyi. Butemba. Kakati nga buge nda weriga. I reasoned to them. Nego hindi kukugwe kasajja gwe. Ya leta tebu gwe ala na akumba. If I get a chance of grabbing you, netu singa na mrefu chinze, netu mweba zobane muenda. Obama Museveni in that Twitter, I told the president. The president summoned me to set out. Why don't you meet these people? Namugamba Balete. If you want to see, to be an eyewitness in a matter case, Balete, Njoleko Kamunka, Bek, Ako Kampon. Nalinka, you did, Nkankaba Kulitanka, Bek, Sengene, Nintri Yako, Nalinja Kat, even today. If I meet Mwenda, Otu Mwebas, in a refit, the report will vomit your corpus.
I see.
What a future, ya? Nen kwa taku kamoko, nen tuwe yako. Ne yala abumpade. Kati, buwafa abulikating a table for 2 hours. Museveni closed his eyes for 2 hours, listening to a tape that was in my voice, but it had been fabricated. Ne kende kukwa taku kasajja gwe. Ati rejak, I want to assure you, that kaboy, you kaja gwe dalu. Kaja kuri kasasiro. Kaja kufurumia magotisi. Nga kalamu. Shiru rot. Nga kachari kalamu. You wait. If you see kamwe joka. Nja kufurumia magotisi. Aka kasaja kamwenda. Is a kwanima. A kurok. Buombe na kanu. Buva mweri yemu. Na yo teko nukuka bisi nyo. Kanukuka fere. Kanokoke singa mubo zingi za umuru, a public ne zingi za umuru ndi gumu, baka funzachi. Bubabu wete, ensi ya utamu, mbulira inga kumagulizi. Kakati ya kakasajia, president asked me, Mr. Mirundi, why are you abusing me? Voting Mbabazi, Museveni is a fool. The good thing, Museveni had a lot of respect for me. I used to advise him. That's why I cannot be an advisor. I rejected his appointment as an advisor. Having been the spokesperson of Museveni for 14 years, I'm not like a minister in Kakalolo Kuru and others. Having been senior ministers and they are relegated to advisors. What are you remaining with to advise?
Role.
If you fail to advise the president, this is welfare. Me, I'm not in need of welfare. Kuvanga, wechakum pitamu meeting in kuateko kwa mumu. Obu site and to sink and kumukolo and to sink and wa. And I will never work for government again. Do you know that I have spent 7-8 years without seeing these people?
Hey.
I avoid where they are. I don't attend government functions. Ninkwatako kamu to mwebas in mwenda. To mwebas in mwenda ninkwatako kamu. Kabaka wit. To bagana pako umrot watumuni. But we sing and mutti matira muni. Nabucha when you said yo. Buka fee. Book people fee. Never never gonna baja buta. I see sewina. Kakati. I asked the president, this is a two hours recorded tape. Where do I have a program, either on TV or radio, which lasts for 2 hours? Mayumba was not a conny man. Mayumba was not a sheep. Mayumba was not a killer. Mayumba could not slaughter girls, Ugandan girls abroad. Mayumba could not engage in Ugandan case. Kainom took a tamburakat in Antwiyak. No sort. Kakataka said Jack. I defeated them before Museveni. But Museveni made a mistake. He told me to work in the president's office at an advice. Narinja kutta from Weavers. Neka city wala, akukatu mwebas. Neka genda kagamba permanent secretary. Put this man in a group that does not receive salaries. Mbuka wanko, naringi enda kuta, wawoni la watono. Tumwebas yu walaka, yu wekao na u. Naringi tuki shinka, benyondo unkaso mutwe. Kupako kari kalo uoza. Tiwene ki frustrates me, nesifu na msala, mbuka antwala media center, naringi enda kuta. Nalinja karakaya, awa introduce nkwa benyo ndo nkaso mtuwe. Na tumweba za ya company miru ndi yeji, umukubo mtuwe nkwasi.
Mpotina.
Ne, wali wali tujoko, ala jaku mumpa, musabe wafe tumweba za tusisinka, ne, umuama lewe mwene. Wa ingirizu kutuwati mkwati, musika ingirizu mwenda, obako kantwe ya pusi. Tuinawa tujoko kusisinka na, mbasabe wafe.
Ato bavoidinga, ato
konawa sika noto yako bavoidinga. Mbasaba babampe. Kati nao tusinga nye kumukole mpufwe fumuke, ne kabushenga, ne kurubia. Tukole nyo tusinga na umatile umone. Uwa Museveni hatuyite, Museveni cannot. Museveni knows that they can grab these people and kill them. Museveni cannot. Museveni cannot initiate a meeting between me and those boys. Museveni knows my character. That they can grab one of them. Nkwa, nkatila with his president. Has avoided me for the last 8 years. Taichi nye gangana ku. Museveni cannot initiate a meeting between me
and them.
He knows my character.
I see.
And God has proved me correctly. Katibwari bumaze okuyingira mu trade yachi yokutta abantu ya organize. Chovera tumwebaze has buildings throughout munsi yonna. All over the globe. We did it from your stinking poverty. How did you get this money? I'm a rat. No, you were a murderer.
I see.
You are brutal.
I see.
And a rickety brutal man. And here, you prove yourself
innocent.
By clearing yourself. Your eyes. Baka jimbie. Katumwebaze baka jimbie. Bakalina. No munene. Unabata neregam. Hakati kankuboli. They proposed me to be chairman, board of directors in New Vision. Why? These are idiots. They carried out a malicious campaign against me And he alleged that I was a money man. Had I been, but in Uganda, because they lack jobs, they lack what to do, a fool would go there. How can I become one of the leaders of New Vision? First of all, it would be a demotion.
Mm-hmm.
How can I be head of a department under Kabushenga? Kama zo kukuba. Kabu kete kankubia emeze mkaga. Na rinja bakulubia na inibu musanga. Kulubia na tu sinko na iwanto kumukolo. Wabira umu rambu. Kumango wabu sajia uno. No, we must, I'm not a killer. But I want to express the anger I have. Tibuke subjected me to a malicious article.
Session is of
for 6 months. For 6 months. To disown me. Because their chairman, who is facing an indictment by ICC, Pura would say, we must destroy this man and go home and rot. Mr. Chairman, I'm not rotting, but you are heading to an insanity. You are heading to Hague, having on allegations of killing people. And I have recorded this. Your chairman, you even reward these doctors. He was the architecture. He was the go-between. Amulani. Kakati, Bwengana. I'm itching to grab one of them. Either to Webers or. Luabogo has a problem. Luabogo, because he was a security guard. When he married a daughter of the president, Luabogo believed that it was an elevation. I strongly doubt whether Luabogo loves his wife. Luabogo believes that,
they have said all that
it was a step, it was a launching pad
for his ambitions.
And he sees it. And Luabogo believed that he knew that he could not support a former guard. A guard, a former security guard, from guardship to presidency, no. And me, when I look at Luabogo, I don't have any value from him. I saw him in his poverty. I've never been a poor man in journalism. I come from a relatively rich family. Luabogo sino chimulabamu atoro. Kati Luabogo declared war on me. When the first lady said that she had retired from politics, but Luabogo did lies. Because maybe, she retired from elective politics.
Yes.
Because she was an MP for Ruham. So, when the first lady retired from elective politics, the newspapers rang me. How do you explain the fact that the first lady who came later has retired, but your president, your boss is still in charge? I explained that the president derived his powers from the delegates conference in Ali. But the first lady was called by God. Who knows how God calls the people?
Nobody
he's only the first lady. Even Museveni wondered if the Holy Spirit wanted I would know. See Museveni the way he does these things. Kakati Luabogo when they get a chigambe, Nagamba Navumiani, I had abused his mother in law. Younger Yokolan Sichiwo, I take over and I call it Ampita Ambua. He was also eyeing 5 billion. I had planned to defeat this man. I had always yearned to humiliate Luabogo. Nalinja kolo nyung baku malenzo ono mukbe ategerenti sinapalu jemuwamu. I don't have any respect for Luabogo. And I will never have respect for Luabogo. Because he lacks all of the qualities. Very arrogant. He believes that he's important. He brags about his wealth, his privileged wealth. You tell us the wealth your father had. However, you acquired this wealth, Mr. Luabogo.
Yes.
He even said,
what is it so?
This man sleeps anywhere. May I earn my money through sweat, according to the Bible? How do you earn your money? If this government goes, you will not even remain with a is born in your home.
I see.
Kati kati wuyo wuyo bamuri imbi. Kati bakujimbi ogena mu bakujimbi ato China woyogere. Kagati lwabogo incited the first lady. In fact, I remember the first lady came to me and said, "Mwanange mirundi otukole denyo mia ino deception." When the first lady came to me and they appreciated what I had done, I knew I was going. Remember, I planned for them. They thought I was easy. Who could be dumped? Me, I'm not dumpable. I'm not killable. I'm a fighter.
They thought you would rot in Kalisi.
I have this boy who have walked. You know what Wabogo said? Wabogo said that I had abused his mother-in-law, the first lady. I said, I'll never go back to State House until there is a new first lady. Why? From Uganda, Obana move my territory to Yomukube. Have I ever gone back to State House in 8 years? And I don't intend to go there.
I see.
Yes, I want to teach these people that some of us are determined people. What we are, what I survived poison 5 times in the State House.
Hey.
Yes.
Where does poison pass in the most situated
house?
Even
when my mother, whenever I go to my mom, I avoid her. My mom, whenever I go there, she says, how did my mom suffer this? My mom was almost lynched by Baganda rioters for being a supporter of Museveni. How did Museveni compensate me? How did he reward me? My mother is dying. How has Museveni rewarded me? Everything I get, Mr. Wabogo, I will never kneel before you. In Uganda, we kneel before kings. You are not a king. Marrying a president's daughter doesn't mean that you qualify to be king.
I see.
I don't value you as a successful businessman. No. I have no respect for you, Mr. Wabogo. Let him kill me.
Has he been successful?
Do you know why I'm coming up? I'm coming out to open it.
No.
We planned it for him. Let him overreact it. I saw the professor advising him. You will hear the tape. Don't harm this man. Even the president has told no. Achigezeko. Let him try. Don't beg Rwabogo. Rwabogo is already in an ambush. What can he do? The ICC is on his neck. The population does not like him. His presidential bid has failed. He has been under house arrest for two times. Ajogan. Zamumanya Ajogan. Ajogan. Kakati, Wabogo believed that he could starve me into submission. He has killed all of my businesses, influenced businessmen not to give me money. Mungende mufukamizi. Even recently, Museveni gave me money about 3 billion. Naziwamba, you hear him talking. To kneel before you. I would have smashed your head. I have no value for him. I have no respect for him. He does not deserve respect. My project, which project? How can you succeed? If you are Rwabogo, really reason is, how can you succeed your father-in-law? Where has it happened?
When
your father-in-law has a son, a better son, a higher disciplined son than you.
Mzee.
No, you know, umwana una inama kizi mutwe.
Mzee.
Mboko banga, bragging. Nelinja mbenyo ndo mwaso mutwe.
Do you support Tango Doi's statement that Museveni is a presidential candidate come 2026?
Yes. Museveni cannot now retire.
Can you imagine, Mzee?
I'm telling you.
Someone who chairs an electoral commission.
Yes.
Is supposed to chair.
Yes.
To sort out.
Yes.
Several candidates.
Yes.
For a party.
It's obvious.
How does it excite?
I'm telling you, if a doctor tells you you are not pregnant, this is empty air, what would the woman say? That I'm a witch. Museveni cannot surrender power now. Why? He has been let down by these younger people. This, in fact, let me tell you, the gist of my discussion. If Rwabogo, a son-in-law of the president, married to his daughter, has it is true that he has been indicted by ICC over murders, the killing of 4,000, you see, 4,000 Ugandan girls were killed in India alone, who were taken there to get jobs. According to ICC, to you any report, and most of, you see, tribalism and nepotism, they removed the Rukwago as a permanent secretary. Then and again, I have evidence that you know, although you deny, you know you are known to this man called Yamalan, who was convicted in Karachi for 7 years and fined $5 million. However much, in fact, we shall relate the two tapes where Amulan is talking about the minister and where this boy is saying, for me, Amulan came to me as an investor. Were you minister of investment or minister of ICT? When you say in your recorded tape, which we have, that you only interacted with Amulan because Amulan was looking for somebody. You were not in charge of investment. You were in ICT. This man, you are not in Minister of Health. This man, how did this killer knew you? The only person he knew you in Uganda was you. Because you were stupid. You will spend you are like a mukazi womuto. And we shall never meet. We have a challenge. Because they gave the media in Uganda 10 billion not to cover the everything. I remained. I'm playing games with it. I have no respect for you, Mr. Rwabwogo. I have no respect. You are lucky. You are lucky that I have money. But you will hear me. Hello, Gantiri. I will excuse this man into submission. Narinja kuta. Singan narimu hafu wabana bangiri batula narinja kuja benyondo banku yira katasa kasiti. Rwabwogo toi nza kumjoka. Rwabwogo toi necho njokera. Rwabwogo wafawo. Kitra huye hand. I'm a bitter man.
I see.
One owner and you was in you for 8 years. Rwabwogo has stabbed me, sabotaged my business. Is what? Over Rwabwogo, in our man, you call it Tayomu to Omu, to Kukwateko. By the time I have come out to bust, we have already planned it for his reaction. Rwabwogo at Tayomu to Omu, Muganda Munu, at a guarantee the most hated person in Uganda is Rwabwogo. Even if Rwabwogo stands for the president, against Kony. Kony will defeat him. Hands down. Who likes Rwabwogo? Ali Munyama, Ali Mubyanyanja, Ali everywhere, Ali Chi, Ali Kagamba, Yagamba. Nachobe, Speaker, should go. Why? Because Bebawa Mirundi said, Momufuga, Ninja Kuta, you have survived. You should thank the International Criminal Court for indicting you. Who are you to suffocate me? Did I eat food during my studies? Did your father educate me? Why? Who are you? Who is Rwabwogo in this country? Because you are married, are you the first person to marry? What about others? They killed my political career. Among the Baganda, you see, they were told compensate this man, and 10 billion was raised. And to a pussy, neye kuba ni nzite chiro. Kusajja kwe tulibera na mirembe wa. Magot, njaku tabu inyoka sajja kwe na butu wapakaja galadi. Kabika fere, I'm going to punish you. You're a lunatic. Before you die, you'll be a lunatic.
Are you serious?
Be a lunatic.
Isn't that too much?
Yes, must be a lunatic. We have a crisis. If it is true that Kajiji, the son of Kajiji, Minister of Agriculture, is indicted by ICC, what are we waiting for? We should force this man to resign. He did not kill people, allegedly kill people, for as an assignment from government. Why should we allow Uganda's image to go with him to Hague?
But now Mzee, they are bringing a law, legalizing.
Auntie, I'm telling organ you, harvest, a law cannot be
organ donation and tissue
what
transplant.
They are saying is that if you pass such a law, bajabuku bababute tebunyinawe bubonera abantu bagenda bambadde omulenzi ono lwabogo anjoze nnyo lwabogo kamulageko kambu kuba butambi buno kamba be bannayuganda babatte twagala tulaba aleeta etteeka eri bamube bamuttire wano nti tusave you
mukamawe yagambye nti balitwala mu parliament
wabogo have vomited have busted because he suffocated my family mbonina ayina okunjoga tell God, if marrying a daughter of the president is important, ring God. You must have a hotel of the God to give you a study text. Take me. Take me for defamation. Let Rwabogo pick the courage to take me for
defamation. No, they're taking you to court for defamation? Or libel, something like that.
Let don't worry. Ogenda kuba utambi, ngenda pako wa chikumi chikumi. Ntiko rentu hiyo, pusi, duki. Hato kana duki rao. Rwanda baka kubayi. Kana uyu Rwabogo, tumwebaz. Has an estate in Nairobi, which was confiscated by government. Tansora kutuwala yungalapi. Taiza kutuwala yungalapi. Let them prove to Ugandans before they sue me that they are not indicted. They are not on the indictment list of those who have been arraigned, who are going to be arraigned before. And before ICC. And their lawyer is Kalugire with the 53 surgeons.
You are talking about very big people.
Yes.
Who call themselves
yes.
Big people of the country.
Echimvu deyo. Mama wanga numanyo. Bamu waji. Nah, I can't get mirungi norinja kuta. This man, mbo, let me start with him. Ajane ninja kuta. You remove by the ba away wafe. Mulezi kwebo tamfe kolu wabogo. If wabogo, you don't leave me alone. And I do my business. Let us drive in different lanes.
I see.
I will never support your presidency and it will never materialize. Tayo, nenda twagala teyo muntu omu. Yesterday, they were in a meeting with a very powerful person in Uganda. What did she tell you? Yabagambi, she was going to Museveni surrendered to them. Saudi yako nebukomo nentwe yawo Museveni abu westend. What were you buying? One human being was worth $1 million. A girl between 16 and 36, $7 million. Where did you put this money? Sell your cows.
I see.
This man says, Mirundi, Museveni. Did you sell that? When the president gave me some money, 3 billion, he confiscated it. What you have is comparable to ice cream. It will merit immediately the government is gone. Kichicho kazona murenzi gwe ngatojoze bantu. What has he done that is solid? Grabbing here, grabbing there, nyama, ebyenyanja, nuni, che, amata, and you compensate the people. Those you have killed, if you are convicted by ICC, you know that we are searching for survivors, and those who died, we shall sell your buildings in Kampala and elsewhere, because others have been confiscated by the international community. Kakati mkubuli, nti. If it is true that Chimwebaze has been indicted by the International Criminal Court on allegations of murder, alleged murder. Why should we wait? Why is Museveni waiting to suck this man?
They look
why
like
should they, okay, they are allegations.
They are crafting allegations.
A law. No, a law is not retrogressive. You see, you killed a person when murder was a crime, and they made a law, a new bill.
After you did, you did something.
Even the International Criminal Court should help us to know that this is a bill that has come to kill Ugandans. Mm-hmm. They should reject it. Every well-thinking member of society in Uganda, MPs, should reject this bill.
They are taking it to parliament.
And which are me, I have a following in Uganda, which are inside the population. Kubanga bekwese, amauri tegaba ugerako, mbubalirete, nafetu hakuwa nabili, mwemba ina kubute, temuja kunzita. Mute, tuwakala tuwa voga, teyo mtu umu, walitekirani tuwamu etekirani. The population is prepared for wabogo. Let it wabogo kill one person, oba nzite, nga akakafubu kabu kari kakayari nge sakis, kanzite kalabe. Nje kalaba nzite balabe.
Baze bakulumbe kunde ziwira.
Nuka jiji wa mute baka bene entwe ba jansi baka babu jose wako. Nukono kentwe yo pussy. But na Uganda anti ya mauri ya media yao. Is about media. Tiba ugera kukese.
Yeah.
I will continue talking about it.
Is that suri da yabi abi kona?
Babu gulambu teni bidia. Nukaregen. Now that you declared the one me. Let us fight until one kills the other. Njabu betenta. Njabu babu veyo. Nentwe yoko. Kataba ni kakaji. Kanakaino butobu kakwa gize. Kamba kubo butambi. Kakati mkugami. To the president, even if these allegations, the president is aware that Tumfranka Tumwebaz is interdicted, indicted. So it is the interest of our country, the image, Tumfranka Tumwebaz to step down, to resign, until he is cleared.
And not given bad image.
Tagena na chitu, kubaba ya question. Tumwebaz kasajja kwe resigninga. If you are popular, resign, and you clear your name.
I see.
Two, this applies to Wabogo. If it is true that Wabogo has also been indicted, it would be in the interest of Museveni's family and our country. How does this man go? A man who is married to Museveni's daughter, if it is true, I'm saying if it is true that he has been indicted by ICC, it would be in the interest of Museveni's family, and it would be in the interest of our country not such a man to go with that status. Kati shofola ba yepo. Ni na muda. I want to force him to negotiate. Ngu benyondo. Luaboga, you will never negotiate with me. Luaboga, I saw you in your attitude poverty. Luaboga, even if you keep with this man, I will continue talking about you. Even if you kill me, it will be a time of arrival. But you gotta be just bah. You are the most hated man in this country. One of the most hated, I'm saying. If Luabogo stands up against Konikoni, we will defeat him. Hands down.
Are you serious?
Luabogo ne yeshimba ne Konikubwa president. Koni hamukube ichu.
Mzee jagala kubu za kwa Mongi. No, mamuvubuka wa Nupu.
That is easy. The Nupu people, those are extortionists. Because Amongi wrote a letter directing Inula not to pay money to those who claim to be the owners of Villa Park, Ikisawe Chao. Erecho Villa Pagundi Yakumiyo, Mandira. Segona Yari again, the very Vagarako Patini video. Kadu Nawanika Ibarua, Temubawa. Kadu Wanika Ibarua, Temubawa, Saint. Ubuvuka, nibukwate baluwa, yaliye genze na muyiso, bugenebo jimulire kwa sende, nebo mkuba. Bukuba, naruiso ya bulita. This is a product of naruiso. But I don't blame naruiso so much. Because naruiso, is a genu. Yes, but we must admit, naruiso's way of things is not sophisticated. Many people who have low education, associate with the people with low education. In fact, for me, If you send,
I think
me,
you would associate with
if
people you send who had something.
If Museveni sent me, it would be an aid of narration to decline. Kubabu chomugamba chonaga nti omujereka. So it is better for narration to be associated with the people like a Seremba. Kadakangege nyanabuchi. Nti abakubi b'amasimu. Kati abakubi b'amasimu bakolachi. Nti bakolachi. What a very addition.
Bakubi b'amasimu kuledi.
Kuledi.
Baina nti ekibina.
Nti Seremba. Kakati zo narwesha abagulia ne motoka because narwesha abo baluoza. The way narwesha thinks and decisions is the way these rural people. But if you are going to discuss sophisticated matters like a budget, like East African Federation, like Bakuyambachi, that's why I'm powerful.
I see.
Yes. A man with a master's degree, I can discuss everything. Narwesha, fear to me. Boyogera na yenti omujerega. This is a problem of the narration.
Ya kusoma ye.
Fine.
Temusola kuba temuli ku level ya academic level ye.
Yes. Kakati narration ya asobola abo na ye Museveni.
Bakubi ba masimu.
Ye musajja Museveni. We mute we musasajira. Ti na ye bwa abakiriza. Ti mu this modern world. You get illiterate or semi-illiterate to add your points. I laugh at him. This is why.
Because the elites are expensive.
Anti Museveni.
Mzee itola babali mparlament. Anti jana isa wakwa msabasi.
Ya isi. Kakati kosesa. Semeji kosesa. Is synonymous with senyonyi. Senyonyi hawa kubye.
I see.
Kumanga ababaka ba Museveni habali mparlament. They are dormant.
I see.
Yes.
But in that said.
Matama buku. Hawa kendo kula ambala. No. You see, parliament is for eloquence, not to raise your hands. Kakati problem ya President Museveni, etuse we mukalubiriza obulamu. Fe batu joga, who have the brains. Zisinza kuda moku bako
le. Yababa furumia.
I want one thing, compensation. If they want me to do a job, give me a budget, and I give you a program. But I will never work in this government again. I blundered. I thought this is the biggest blunder I have ever made in my life to join the state house.
I see.
Nafa, I'm dead. I cry at night. The state house I had in mind is not this. If I knew somebody had whispered it to me, and I blame Amelia Chambad, I had rejected the job. Chambad kept me in Rwakitura for 3 days, killing my political career. If I did not go to state house, I would have been.
It looks like Museveni does that.
I blundered.
When you oppose the government,
I have written in my
biography. They use you, dump you, and you're done.
The biggest blunder that hurt my life, that ruined my political career, was to accept Museveni's job. My mother is dying cursing. If you don't go to your boss, my mother has died. Pain. I should pay from what? Natomera. Natomera. I blundered. I admit.
Okay,
I blundered by joining Museveni's government. I blundered. I work at night and cry. I blundered.
I see.
But when you see, the problem is to judge a book according to its cover.
But
when you judge Museveni's government, let me tell
however
you.
However much you say you blundered,
those who
you
have
still
talked,
continue to support Museveni.
No, let me tell you.
Why?
Those who have talked to Museveni, many of them have resigned international jobs. Only to regulate like me, I've seen many.
You declined a lot of opportunities.
Many people who joined Museveni's government, basing on Museveni's intellectual capacity, when they come here, it's only Museveni. You judge a government on its cover. Museveni is the cover. But once you join his government, you regulate. I cry at night.
I
regulate the dice stepped into the state house. If I knew which leg entered the state house first, I would have amputated it. Nani kuchitemiyeko?
Are you serious?
Yes. Singanzi chukira okuguru okwasa okuingira mu state house nali kutemiyeko. State house killed my political. In fact,
abalabaduka gera mu state house.
I don't expect.
Bwo okuguru yagala kutema.
Kugambi. I don't expect that the opposite of heaven will be tormenting, will be humiliating than the state house.
You think
state house is worse?
Hell is more comfortable than the state house.
Yes.
Are you serious?
You find all sorts of people, people who never went to school, the semi-literates, those who don't know anything, and then you are placed under them. You find a man like Rwabwogo, who think that the State House is an extension of his farm, because he's married to the president. Then they release the falsehoods to the newspaper. Bukede, I want to tell you, I'm a journalist. Mm-hmm. I'm a journalist. Mm-hmm. But Bukede will pay me and a new visa, $100 million, for subjecting me to adverse publicity that has haunted my family. I'm telling you, and I'm not going to go to court. Personally, I hold them personally. Like in this case, I hold Rwabwogo personally. Nobody in Museveni's family has a problem with me. Is it Rwabwogo who realized that I was more intelligent than him, that I could not support his presidential bid, that he thought he would suffocate me, he would turn me into a sad testicle of his. That's all that. I have no respect for Rwabwogo. I have no respect for Mwenda.
When you look around,
let us leave. We shall talk about this. Let the story and follow it. But finally, I want to talk about Gashumba. Gashumba has lost credibility. And Gashumba must come and apologize to the country. Why? Gashumba, a person who once, the Baganda have a saying, Nti, Gweba kubira kumuchidara, azinira bali. Eliyabo jidwa kumusatabu alaba umunya. Gashumba was one time arraigned before court. Ti masikare di jia ze jeno. Nigayakala kutunda biya kulu wajisa. Uzi Gashumba jeno. Kati ono umwana gweba debata wanya. Ti yato umwana. He's innocent. The boy was taken to Nalufenya. Tortured. Nerinyolie nebali jamu. Nebamutano okutu. Nebamu gamba nti yogera. Tiguwa to umwana. When Gashumba talks about these things, you think they happened yesterday. In 2014, this is when the case started. And this boy was an undergraduate. In 2014, when you look at the telephone calls, because I have capacity, any security organization would have capacity, the girl made two disparate calls, one to Nairobi, another one to USA. It appeared as if it was a hostage that went wrong. They expected this girl's mother to give them money. It was, I think, a
hostage situation
to blackmail the girl into their parents. You see, when you go to the university, they have all sorts of crooks. There are people at the university who don't complete their studies.
Yes.
Stay put. They are there.
They are always there year after year.
Yes.
They don't leave.
All crooks at the university. And they target beautiful and brainy people. My daughters have been targeted for many years, but I'm with Kira. You know, you mentioned Mumirundi's daughter. They run away.
I see.
And my family members are monitored by satellite. Mbata. Kakati, imagine, when you hear Gashumba talking, you get an impression that this thing started yesterday. The case started in 2014. The boy was taken, tortured, because at that time they used to believe in torture. But eventually, why wasn't he taken to court? He was taken to court. But the court found out that the evidence was adduced out of torture. The boy was given a bail from 2014. He was an undergraduate. The boy graduated, celebrated his graduation party, and worked in a government hospital.
I see.
Until 2016, when these people realized that it was possible for Bagameire to be either Chief Justice or Minister of Justice. The problem of Museveni is to send names to security for vetting. There's nothing like a vetting. So after realizing,
they just threatened whose names are there?
tani wakajiji mse nakuonako mutabane wakajiji mse nakuonako you return to poverty. Poverty is like a gravity. Mm. It pulls you back. Ojakuta yo wamwe je wava toli damku nerega. Kakati bwategera. Loku. All the ministers of justice have been removed in a row. You remember the ministers of gender because UN started investigating this case in 2014. This is when they sacked me. Banjoge. Nalinja pata. You are lucky. You are veterans. You are survivors. Ninja bumped and walking, Bacani Nondo, Ninja Banaris and Nondo, Ninja Banacademy Nondo. Museveni now realizes that I'm made of certain stuff. Sobrakunjok, I'm at home. City damn government here, Museveni. No. Kubanga, it has a subterfuge. It has
another powerful.
It has taken Museveni 8 years to know that I was innocent.
Yes.
Singan and Nakis and Angan and Bosaman and Dog made your sentence in Endo. Singan the way out. Rabobo telling the Kumutu. Sisobola,
I look see more jigs.
Sisobola and Jacuzima Maz, I will fetch water for man. I will make bricks in my village, but I will never work in this government again.
I see.
Because of, there is a subterfuge. Museveni is fed with the wrong information.
Jagara Kumuzi.
Kato Yomano Murava.
Yomano.
When the boy. Out of chances, the boy got an American black girl. I don't know whether they met. When you see, this is not a takataka girl. Her father is an influential figure in the politics of USA. The man asked her daughter, his daughter, why are you married to a murder suspect? The man on his own initiative sent here two investigative teams. The president was not informed, Yiso was not informed, I think, or they are pretending. All the two teams found the boy innocent. How many Ugandans can who are wanted can organize a wedding in the open? Nane Ababidi, a better comba kajama vera
why
chumus was am seven.
If
why
wanted you
Sumba, what if you? Why is Gashumba doing this? Gashumba was ruined in trade trap.
I see.
Yeah, but that was a Korea copper police. Bye, Gashumba, good day. And the Korea division is a virginity, you get it once. Kakado move away against where Zeru Dawa. They fear that this boy is married to an American woman who has his father who is influential and he is going to again a Kuzanya film of Awandi coming. Ejo Koribagwa Mutwe. Obujoze bagwa mutwe okujoka ngabana baba namu
kubagwa
mutwe
gashumba
kati ne rwabogo ne bagameyiri mumumyu mulimo na yemwe yo mwana wakaka byato muntu kaka mwamgo bakumulimo muri abakolera yena politics is for trash. If you humiliate all of those who have delivered a committed and dedicated service to you who will serve you in the future, that's why Museveni uses mercenaries. How can a housewife ask you for money for sex?
I see.
How can an MP
MP ask money for money? Party for a
when a leader or a political party humiliates all of those who commit, who have delivered, committed service, dedicated service, ends up using mercenaries.
I see.
NRM is using mercenaries.
I see.
How can you humiliate a man like me? For 8 years, the cassettes and gas quart. Nanimba Banyamiri, Nari Jaya. Natural Kamakan, Ninja Kutagu Murenzik. Ninja Benyon, you were lucky. You were lucky, because the question is if it is true that Mr. Wabo has been indicted by ICC, he must divorce. Yes.
I think when you're partners, you go through problems. And together.
No. A young mother. My allegation is, Divine Nama Company, I got to Alabane where, for Southern girls, we are killed in India alone. They would take them there, subject them to prostitution, sleep with one, 10 men, drugged men per day, and after extortion, they would be surrendered to pharmacies. That's a dangerous case.
I see.
The moment it is confirmed that Mr. Wabo has been indicted, then things are difficult.
Of course.
We must do something. However much you hide the pregnancy, the river cannot, a baby cannot be hidden.
Yes.
Because it will cry. If it is true that the son of Khadiji has also been indicted by ICC, what can we do? He should also step down pending investigation. Mutani wa Khadiji, I'll take a bad. Mutani wa Khadiji, I'll take a far. Yagula no bululu. Demunsobola. We a big group of very powerful allies in the government.
Jagala kubuza mzee.
Mugeze kubugeza. I've come out. Am I bashing like a dog? Am I drunk? Not that we are provoking these boys into doing something.
Jagala kubuza mzee. What does Gashumba want to achieve?
No Gashumba.
Is it that he doesn't know?
Gashumba was given a business. He's one of the influencers have been given 30 million per month to mobilize Ugandans for COVID vaccination. He forgets it so quickly. I cannot. I've survived 8 years. Duavogo tali njoga ko. I will never kneel before Duavogo because Duavogo is not a king. If Duavogo, you know, cannot even take a power. If Duavogo, he cannot even get the names to sponsor him. Even the military cannot allow him. Very arrogant man who has stepped on everybody. He does not respect his father-in-law. I can bet my hand. Duavogo tali fugaku guangari, no. He's the most hated man in this country. You are tamper with me. Nti a man like me, by Jacob programs, I jacquem, Kajiji jacquem, Kasa Jacob jacquem, but bent over jazz, Nevagana ku YouTube, $2 million, Yabale Miracle. Now go on Tavas, Naritaka Nakola, Namur Miracle, Nere Geramuba, Bay, Jacara New, a bow of Fabamo, Batam with the Comcago in a wheelchair.
I see.
I want to see Wawogo in a wheelchair. Let you Wawogo tamper with me this time. I'm fed up. 8 years of suffering. Everybody tells you, leave this man alone. Leave this man alone. No, you must kneel before me. No, I will not leave you. I will watch you when you are boarding a plane to Hague. I will watch you when you are being pulled in a wheelchair.
I see.
Neregera ku mulenzi kwe. Mulenzi kwe mudemu mu neregera kwe. Nguyimbira yakayimba tugende.
Ese.
Enyonyi ejja ne balola nyonyi ejja ne balola ejja ne balola nyonyi ejja ne balola batemba ni balira batemba ni balira ho batemba ni balira batemba ni balira ho batemba ni balira batemba ni balira ona le batemba na alira atemba na alira
ona lebo
atemba na alira atemba na alira atemba na alira kabwanga atemba na alira atemba na alira kamwenga atemba na alira atemba na alira atemba na alira minister atemba na alira ona le batemba na alira
akaimba
atemba na alira ho atemba na alira atemba na alira omunene atemba na alira atemba na alira omunene atemba na alira atemba na alira
akobata kajide ko mazina batemba ne balira
batemba ne balira batemba ne balira batemba ne balira ho batemba ne balira batemba ne balira atemba ne balira chairman atemba na alira atemba na alira chairman atemba na alira nakawa atemba na alira atemba na alira nakawa atemba na alira atemba na alira batemba ne balira batemba ne balira batemba ne balira mauya atemba na alira atemba na alira mauya atemba na alira atemba na alira mauye mulaga atemba na alira atemba na alira mulaga atemba na alira atemba na alira mauya atemba na alira batemba ne balira batemba ne balira batemba ne balira batemba ne balira ho batemba ne balira batemba ne balira batemba ne balira namaganda atemba na alira mashaka atemba na alira atemba na alira mashaka atemba na alira namaganda atemba na alira atemba na alira mashaka atemba na alira batemba ne balira batemba ne balira batemba ne balira batemba ne balira ho batemba ne balira
bwetu chebetu cha
manya chansanyude Dokita Mauya. Ngenda bamukata mukube mukatambi. College in. Mauya namutunulira. Ngo omusajja amuyisa amuyingize business. Mauya reluctantly joined this. Mauya Dokita Mauya. You play it first.
I see.
College in.
Mm.
When I recorded Mawia.
Mm.
Mawia is on the run. Yagenzo kutuka niba mkumi yao.
Mm.
Kakati basa zeu. Mm. Bachu siza manyaka.
Mm.
They are going to be fugitives.
Mm.
Eh?
Mm-hmm.
Bakoze eche bakoze.
Mm.
Bachu siza taki zizemu lako.
Mm-hmm.
Amanya baka chu siza malala.
Mm.
I want to tell you, Ugandan doctors, whoever travels outside,
mm.
will take extra time at the checkpoints.
Mm.
All of the photographs, antibody, many 6 or 6 Ugandan surgeons.
Mm.
Are you involved?
Are you serious?
All department heads. Amanuali loko namu Uganda kabadeka kulirwa wakabiri heji. Uchitegede?
Uchitegede.
Amanuali loko namu Uganda kabadeka kulirwa wakabiri heji. Wamulimo guno. Kutabandu kulia sende. Katibaba yote. Batemba nebalira. He! Batemba nebalira. Ho! Batemba nebalira. He! Batemba nebalira.
Tunabaona
ko. Batemba nebalira.
Mm.
Batemba nebalira. Banene batemba nebalira. Eh, batemba nebalira. Banene batemba nebalira.
Mm.
Hona le batemba naalira. Eh, atemba naalira.
Mm.
Atemba naalira. Minister atemba naalira.
Yembo bagenda di.
Atemba naalira.
Mm.
Atemba naalira. Minister atemba naalira.
Mm.
Atemba naalira. Kamwenga atemba naalira.
Mm.
Atemba naalira. Kamwenga atemba naalira.
Mm.
Atemba naalira. Kamwenga atemba naalira. Atemba naalira, atemba naalira, chairman atemba naalira, atemba naalira, nakawa atemba naalira, atemba naalira, nakawa atemba naalira, atemba naalira, nakawa atemba naalira, batemba nebalira, batemba nebalira, batemba nebalira, batemba nebalira, namaganda atemba naalira, mashaka atemba naalira, atemba naalira, kitova atemba naalira, atemba naalira, kitova atemba naalira, atemba naalira, kitova atemba naalira, namaganda atemba naalira, batemba nebalira, batemba nebalira, mawuya atemba naalira, atemba naalira, mawuya atemba naalira,
mulaga atemba naalira,
atemba naalira, mulaga atemba naalira, batemba nebalira, batemba nebalira, batemba nebalira. Batemba nebalira. Mbaina kulisti bonna. When this man Kanyeres was about to die, Kanyeres came to me and confessed and left me with a list of doctors, Ugandan doctors, who are carrying out this killing of people. They should not deceive ICC that we are killing dead bodies, extracting organs from dead bodies. If this was the case, what motivated Amulan to come from Pakistan to come here? Compare the population of Uganda and Pakistan. The two.
Theirs is bigger.
Those who were charged before the ICC, they include two Chinese. A Chinese investor has run away with his daughters, leaving his hotel unattended too. He fled. But in two pussy kano, went to Oman, collected the money. He went to the Chinese and got the money. ICC, mutu yombi kukosajja kano, akasajja mwikari. Into nikaligi into. That's the most dangerous man. Even if he's not directly involved, Mutuyambi, ICC should help us to apprehend into a puss. What to add to into a puss? Kafana ne puss, Katunu ne puss, Kaleba ne puss, Kalinga pussy, Aku Kabinu, Queen into a Singapore and Uganda Bakakola Bakafunze, Nikanduka, Kabera Kamalet, Nakangavakat, Nakatakutip in Kakangavakat. And nobody can kill me. I want to tell you, I infiltrated all of the killer squads in this country.
I see.
I have extra security. We must help this country by fighting this menace, this virus. By the time I came in, 18 women were dying every day during delivery.
I see.
On Masaka Road because of Namaganda's activities in Kitovu. Fika Salama was a fake. We also had another center in Rugazi. Have you heard about accidents in Bikajubia Meta?
No.
The accident that used to be here were stake managed. There is also a leading politician from Eastern Uganda. Where buses were deliberately made to knock each other. 70 rushed them to hospital. In Mulago, the Mawuyas presided over a department where boda people could go and none of them survived. Do you know that even into your pussy, entire Yepuse invested heavily in border borders.
Yes.
Because they had seen that the more border borders you invest in the country, on, even on loan, you would recover your money through selling organs.
I see.
What do you do to Yepuse? What do you do to entire Yepuse? Kafana Nepus, Katun Lepus, Kaleva Nepus, Kalinga Pus, whatever calling we would call it at the Yabba. I will defeat you.
I see.
Mutavani Wakajiji, ye. Yamutavani Abanaba in Zokuona. Nemutavani Wakajiji Kaji Temba. Mutavani Wakaji Alanat, Yamba Kasajakan and Katembe Nyoni. Miakabin Munana Mukot.
Mazima.
Mukomera.
Where did you?
Kalifoka Katiki, Mukomera Yabazum.
Where did you?
Mukazuaka Kasuze, Akataniko Kalisaking Anu, Akadisako, Zen Sabanyo, Abanaban Wakwati. Bankuba. They killed my political career. I have no sympathy for them. Even if they are headed there for 100 years, I'll be a happy man.
I see.
Nenda bako control your pussy. Nenda baru wabu. Nenda baka no kachaba ni kakajiji. I will die happy man.
Wait to you.
Yes, they killed my political career.
Nenda bako.
Siku benyo ndo kwe. I can give for mirundi ya jobu. Nalinja kutangwe kalirizi kwe.
I see.
You don't know. Mine is beyond hate. Bana mwen nabachawa. Nabachawa nyu. Nyu. No, and we shall never work together.
I see.